2.5-year-old Chesapeake Bay Retriever. Miller comes to us with quite a few issues at home. He is pretty much completely out of control with his parents. He terrorizes their two small dogs to the point where he has to be separated from them at all times. He is restricted to only being allowed to be in the laundry room and the backyard because he is just so out of control in the house, jumping on furniture, jumping on the counters, banging into his parents, barking at them when he doesn't get what he wants. He pulls so bad on the leash with them that they can't take him on walks, so it's kind of a vicious cycle where he doesn't get exercise, so he has tons of energy. Then he has so much energy they can't take him on walks. So he knows a little bit of obedience that his dad has put on him, but we are going to hopefully make him be able to be an enjoyable dog.
Here you go.